business. You do this all the time and I don't.
Yeah, whatever. I ain't trying
to do it. Ooh, okay, okay. I did a different thing right there. Man, all jokes aside, bro, have you ever had dreams of a woman that you have never met before? And then you meet her?
Bro, what you on, bro? What you been smoking? Come on, man.
Man, you been on
me too. He's fucking on his ass with me, bro.
Man, for real, bro. You been on me too long. Stop playing with me, bro. I'm serious, man.
Man, who are you talking about, bro? Who are you talking about? Hey, fuck is like this.
Baby, I brought to the show the other night.
You talk about, oh, brown skin girl with that motherland.
Yeah, bro, yeah.
That peak was talking.
Yeah,
bro.
Yeah, that one.
Bruh.
Yeah,
bro. Ain't too much woman for you? You sure?
What? Man, if you don't...
That's what I'm talking about, Monday. That's what I want to hear, bro. Man. That's what I want to hear.
Yeah, man. Her though.
That's what's up, bro. That's interesting. You over acting like he done put a spell on you.
I put a spell on you.
I put that spell on you. See my power. Now I control your mind. You've seen me before. Just in another.
Put a spell on you, and now you're mine.
Because
it wasn't spaghetti with minstrel sauce surprise. No voodoo that will later give you hair loss. See, I put a spell on you with my actions that so elegantly reflected my words. Sexy but nerd, and I heard I wasn't your type. Didn't shoot my shot, didn't even have you in my sights. I couldn't read minds, but I knew what you were thinking. Not like most women you probably stick your thing in. Yet I'm no saint without sin. Come and take a walk on my wild side. Allow me to put something delicious on your taste buds and stimulate your mind at the same damn time. You are my papa, but I'm not your olive oil, baby. I'm your spinach. You'll be weak without me. Come and get your strength. Good for your body and mind. Get used to it. If I was a blunt, I'd be your first and your last hit. It doesn't make sense how one look turned into a hug into a kiss, kiss into some love. You didn't even have to bite into my juicy apple to get hooked. I scaled your heart walls like a crook, but I'm no thief. Didn't have to pick hairs out of your brush. Come to think of it, that would have been kind of tough. I put a spell on you, and it took some time. Manifested that you'd be all mine. I didn't say I wanted a boyfriend, no, no. Cause it sounds so much better. Told the Most High I was ready to receive my forever. So I spoke it, I prayed it and I hoped it. I put a spell on you, baby, cause I merely spoke it. Didn't know what you would look like, I just said that. Let the Most High handle all that. Worked on myself and got my happiness back. Didn't want old heartbreak to hold me back. So speak it, write it down and believe it. Being in real love, you can achieve it, but you have to be ready to receive it. I shared my spell with you. Sorry it didn't involve sacrifices, pills and potions, nor voodoo. Love yourself first and watch the Most High do the soul searching for you. Nightmares are now beautiful dreams, because nowadays I fall asleep and wake up next to my king.
Sound so crazy right now, but I used to have dreams about you before I even had met you. Like, is that not some crazy shit? Like,
stop the things you know, do. As crazy as you think it sounds, I used to have dreams about you too before we ever crossed paths.
You said that because I said that.
Show you something. I love you. I'm a little guy. Asking for you.
What? It's crazy because I do the same thing too. So maybe the dream was just trying to tell us something. You know what? I ain't gonna do nothing but thank God.
Because you're mad. Ooh,